Good afternoon, buenas tardes, hello, hola mi favorito amigos, and welcome to another episode of my Trainz race series. Today's Trainz drag race is the London and Northeastern Railway A3 Class 462 Pacific, number 4472, flying Scotsman. And in a second, tender, which is it? Auxiliary water tender, and then I use the smoke reflective one that has the same exact appearances like the one in Thomas and Friends, but different. And I'll also be racing against the London and Northeastern Railway A4 Class 462 Pacific number 4468 Mallard, the London Midland Scottish Railway Princess Coronation 462 Pacific, good, streamlined one, and the Great Western Railway King Class 460 10 Wheeler number 6023 King Edward II, which is Jim van der Kalk's all-time favorite British steam locomotive in the entire world. And if you're brand new here and don't know how to get these four amazing British steam locomotives going at the exact same time, because this is also the first episode which feature British steam locomotives racing. And I may do Canadian, Australian, Germany, and sometimes Russia in the later future episodes, but let's focus on the British ones first. So if you're brand new here and don't know how to get these four amazing locomotives going at the exact same time, all you need to do is press the P key to pause the game. Now there are two ways to make the dial in the bottom right hand corner move. You can either hold down the W key, like I just did, or you can just click and drag it with your mouse. Just make sure you don't drag it backwards, otherwise you'll go backwards and die. Then, once you're ready to go, just press the P key again, and off we go. Coronation streamlined 466 has like two with now. Hope finds that.
No sequin, buckles on the jacket, it's elite. Nike crossbody, got a piece in. Got a dance, but it's really on some street. I'ma show you how to get it. It go right foot up, left foot slide. Left foot up, right foot slide.
It's 90 miles an hour. We about to slide. Hey, can't let this one slide. 95 miles an hour.
Two C slide, then I hit it double time, then I hit a spin, cause we spun that block a couple times. If it's not the right teeth, it might be the wrong time. I'm not even tripping when you see them in the same time. I can't describe it, but I'm moving on myself. Really, I just can't afford to leave nobody else. If I'm over shaky, Chelsea, do
what? It's so low. Don't they go low for real? Heard a lot of people. I'm not supposed to do that. That's a mean. Next time, guarantee the truth will get revealed. Black leather glove, no secret. Yeah, buckles on the jacket, it's elite. Nike crossbody, got a piece. Got a dance, but it's really on the street. I'ma show you how. It's all right, Sorry about that, my bad. I'm just...
Basically, I'm saying either way, we bout to slide. Hey, can't let this one slide. Hey, don't you wanna dance with me? No. I could give you that passion. It's a thriller in a track. Really fun. Baby, don't you wanna dance with me?
Ooh, look at Mallard.
I could dance like Michael Jack.
EDM.
I could give you satisfaction. And you know we out here every day with it. I'ma show you how to get it. It go
right. Yeah. Tip up for our top line. For my last like week 16.13. Next hook. Man, look at the coronation. 227, 220 miles. No, I think it will win. I think the LMS fans would be happy.
Yeah.
Hey.
Yeah.
And the winner is the Princess Coronation Pacific. Coming in at second place is Mallard. Third place is 6023 King Edward. The second, I know Jim Vanderpump may not want to like this. If, and I
look at me, yeah, look at me.
And tragically, sadly for LNER fans of those who are a big fan of Flying Scotsman, including myself, I know it's gonna be tough for us, including me, is the Flying Scotsman, the hopefully it'll win next time, and hopefully I may race it with like 4449 or 611. Hopefully we'll beat the 611 one of these days. But it came in fourth, last, and final place. Thank you. Gracias, mi favorito, amigos, for watching this first ever Trainz race with British Steam locomotives and Trainz. But enjoy this video. Hopefully, Flying Scotsman, King Edward II, and Mallard will get a chance to win next time. But anyways, make sure to like, comment, share my videos to your friends, subscribe, click the notification button where the bell is to be alerted when a new video is uploaded. You can also find my other platforms like Twitter, Facebook, Instagram, Snapchat, TikTok, Discord, because I may be able to renew the invitation link. And also my Messenger, WhatsApp, DeviantArt, Tumblr, Newgrounds, Spotify, Pixar, Pixiv, Patreon, and PayPal me. And until next time, this is Amity Blind, SP4449 fan here. And it was a marvelous day today racing these British Trainz today, Lord God. And I wish you all good luck. Good night and bye, adios, and see you guys later, and hasta luego.
He get on the beat, oh.